News nationally syndicated cartoonist Carson Hughs was hospitalized today with reports of a massive heart attack. Doctors at Chicago's Memorial Hospital say the outlook is grim for the 57-year-old Hughs. A Pulitzer Prize winner for his Tribune political cartoons, Hughs, a lifelong bachelor, is most famous for his daily comic strip, Lil Willa, seen in over 300 newspapers nationwide.
Great little treehouse, Willa. I can keep my drawing stuff in there, and you could hide your fiddle in that crate. It's okay for now, but someday we'll build something with a roof and rooms in it, and a periscope on top for spying out old man Castle and his dirt-kicking kids if they come sniffing around.
The Castle clan will never find us up here. Their fields are all the way on the other side of the woods. This batch is for me and little Willa.
Don't call me that, Carson Hughes, or I'll whip your tail to Sunday.
Oh yeah? You and what army?
The Castle clan will never find us.
Thank you. No one gets in without a ticket. 5 cents each. No one gets in without a ticket. 5 cents each.
to stop seeing her, Carson.
What will the neighbors think? It's not natural.
It's not natural.
But why, Mom? What's wrong with Willa? What's wrong with Willa?
It's because she's... Well, she's... Son, don't make me say it.
Don't make me say it.
What? That she's black? Is that it?
Son, don't make me say it. Make me say it.
I spoke to Mr. Drake and he hasn't seen you in weeks.
Leave it be, Adana. For your own sake, just leave it be.
You said you were done with that, Jack. You said it was all over. Maybe it was harmless at first, but it's just so much ugliness, Nagley. What if Carson finds out? He's bound to eventually.
What Carson doesn't know now won't hurt him. Someday he'll be a man and he'll understand. He'll be just like his father and there's nothing you can do about it.
This? Jack, it has to stop. I can't turn a blind eye any longer, and I won't let you ruin him just because you can't keep away from that.
Don't, Adana. Don't. Never speak that name. You can't understand. So just leave it be.